order filled.
All right, so Tuesday morning, very quickly, I wanted to kind of grab this trade. So this is pre-market, and today is my first day of ninZa.co live room. Very excited about that. So unfortunately though, this means I don't have as much time to trade. Well, this is the 150K valuation that I've been trading, and I also have to trade my, of course, funded accounts. So I need to find time now. So this is pre-market. And so let me just show you the settings for this indicator. So this is cumulative delta. I did not change anything. Now, the only thing I did I changed real-time only setting to historical, meaning that I get to see all the changes in cumulative delta going back to however many days I've loaded. I prefer that. It gives me just a bigger picture.
Order filled.
So I am long and I will be scaling in as I just did. I'll even scale in with another contract if price goes lower, but I will be out if an opposing signal prints. If all of a sudden the seller's coming in, cumulative delta identifies selling, I will get out of this long trade and possibly reverse to the downside. So yeah, extremely excited over the live room, excited to share my daily trading plan with all those who will be in the room. And I will be trading, by the way, with this indicator, possibly on a different time frame. Yeah, I'm thinking it's going to be a different time frame, but also cumulative delta with the same settings as the ones I just showed you. So I'm now with three. I now have three contracts. And when I do that, I kind of take one off as soon as I am positive and then let the other two, maybe even eventually just the last contract kind of run. It depends what's going to happen here. Okay. So, took one off earlier, and now have no more risk on a trade, so that's good. Let's see how far they're going to take it. I'm going to keep these other two on, and let's see what's going to happen.
Stop filled.
Alright, so not a bad start. I still have some time. I'm definitely going to be done by 9 o'clock because I have to open up the room. But if there was another signal, I will take it.
Order filled.
Okay, so here's a short signal. I'm going to take a short trade. Just like before, if there was a retracement, I will take another contract. I will scale in. And just like before, if an opposing signal prints, I'll get out.
Order filled.
Okay, so filled on a second contract here. And now just gotta wait. Things are slow. This is pre-market.
Order filled.
Yeah, so I think I'll just flatten out here. Time is running. That's fine. Again, it's not going to be a lot anymore. I need to focus now on the room. So in the afternoon, I will show my rhythmic dashboard along with the progress in this 150K valuation account. All right, so this is a shorter video. Maybe I can combine this with some other video. I just did not want to kind of forget about it. And then, you know, because I am trying to follow day by day this $9,000 challenge, this 150K evaluation account, so I didn't want to, you know, trade it and then skip a day. But yeah, because of the live room that I have now with ninZa.co, I just did not have as much time, and I still have to trade my funded accounts, of course, so don't have as much time right now for this evaluation account. But just wanted to show my progress and you know, invite you to our live room. Today was the first day and I think it went well. Thank you, and I hope to make another video soon.